What is going on, everybody? It's Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to do a reaction video. If this is your first time to the channel, let me say welcome, welcome. Do me a favor and do not subscribe to me until you've seen some of my other material and know that you're going to like me versus just you signing on and want to subscribe just because I'm doing a favorite song of yours. This song came by request of somebody that said that they were actually going through a super hard time and they were kind of felt like they were at their last leg, had nowhere to turn to, and then they said they came upon my reaction videos and some of the stuff I shared at the end of my reaction videos actually helped them, so they felt like that they actually got some type of revelation, got some type of answer from God from the stuff that I talked about in my videos. So I'm gonna go ahead and play this song for them. They said I'll understand it once I play it, and so we're about to listen to it. This is Third Day and it's called A Revelation, so let's get right on into it. I think I know this one though.
My life is leading me down the road that's so uncertain. Now I am left alone and I am broken, trying to find my way, trying to find the faith that's gone. This time I know that you are holding all the answers, but I'm tired of losing hope and taking chances that never seem to be the ones that bring me home. Give me a revelation, show me what to do, 'cause I've been trying to find my way, I haven't got a clue. And tell me, should I stay here, or do I need to move? Give me a revelation, I've got nothing without you.
Especially for the people that you guys are telling me about the depression, tell me that's not something that cannot be going through your mind right there. Give me revelation. Show me what to do, because I've been trying to find my way. I haven't got a clue. Tell me, should I stay here or do I need to move? Give me revelation. I have nothing without you. That's some true stuff right there. I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot of people that are in their Christian walk have actually come to walk a crossroads like that, where you didn't know what decision to make, whether you should do this or not do this, whether you should move here, not move there, go there, not go there. I mean, take this job, not take that job. So yeah, that hits on a lot of things. I like that was Third Day, guys, and it's called Revelation. If you did not listen to the song all the way through, listen to the words, listen to it again, because there's some deep stuff in this guy's talking about. He kind of got that country-like type thing to it, too. I mean, he has like such a classic country-sounding voice to me. I don't know if y'all agree with that or not, but he really does. I like it. He's going to be the type of person that can possibly sing some rock, too. He just seemed like he just got that in between. You know what I mean? So anyway, that was great. That was Third Day Revelation. This is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. Great checkout. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, I hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.